Mary was pledged to be with Joseph, but she had not slept with him yet. When Mary told Joseph that she was going to have a baby, he decided to divorce her quietly so that Mary would not be publicly humiliated. But an angel came to Joseph in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." All this happened to fulfill what was prophesied hundreds of years before. The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. So Joseph did as the angel told him. He got up and took Mary to be his wife. About that time, Caesar Augustus ordered a census to be taken throughout the empire, and everyone had to travel to his own ancestral hometown to be accounted for. So Joseph took Mary and traveled from Nazareth to Bethlehem. While they were there, the time came to have the baby. They wrapped him in cloths and laid him in a manger.
Steps into life.